Glad you found us today. It's Thursday and we are headed out this morning for Commonwealth School. And today is the day of our big talent show, I guess you call it? Talent show. We've been studying Nadia Comaneci and we are talking about inspiring others with our own talents. And today we will all be doing talents. And I have had no sleep, so wish me luck being able to do this. But yeah. Anyway, talent show day! She said Adele Neff.
35. Oh, remember my son, and learn wisdom in thy youth. Yea, learn in thy youth to keep the commandments of God. One, cultivate talents. Two, respect manhood. Three, be courteous. Four, seek knowledge. Five, nurture home and family. Six, serve others. Seven, know God. Eight, live with integrity. I am true to myself. I am true to others. I am true to God.
The song will be by Jordan the Great.
This better be great. We don't have to. Okay, we can stand. You guys can stand. I'll let you stand. That is good. Who did the Finneas here? Who made the Finneas? You did, Eve? Okay, so we have some table art here. Everyone's going to do performing art, but we also have other art. This is really cool.
Look at this.
This is really neat.
Yeah, I made that.
Good job. You guys have so many talents.
I do that. That's so faithful.
I love it.
Oh,
I printed that.
Okay, our first act will be Adele Robinson doing cartwheels. Let's see it again.
Something that's a gentle
and will never be found a place beneath. It is twice blessed, a verse of him that gives and his face. His mightiest and mightiest, it becomes a throne monarch better than his crown.
It is mingled with their guards that stand aloof from the entire point. Will you have her? She's herself a dowry.
without a big light, huh? Cool. Did you make a moon? You make a moon? Oh, look at that. Super cool. A tasty moon. It's a moon, not a planet. It's a moon. All right, school is done, so we are grabbing a quick snack before we head over to the dance studio for our evening ballet classes. This is actually one of the easier days of the week for me. I actually get to go home by 7 o'clock. Weird.
Guys, do you think the bird is in there?
They already went inside. I think they looked at it already. They always have to check and see if the bird's in it, but I don't see it today. Aww. Sorry. Yeah, we'll have to look another day. Thank you. Ooh, nice. Hold the door for us, gentlemen. Thank you very much.
Cold from summer to winter.
You're still coughing. I know. It's so weird. Okay, come on. Let's get in the car. Eating your snack? Got your cars? Making a mess? Even though I said not to?
Chocolate coin.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Plus class. Let's think. Today we're going to get measured for costumes, and then we're also going to go do our skills pass off. Do you remember
okay.
About it? So we're going to go get rated on our TAs, okay?
How to be the lady.
Okay, thank you.
You need Ruby. Ruby, not yet, not yet.
Don't go down. Let's see.
Right here.
How do you line up? If you want to get let's wait one sec. Let's wait for the other girls. I thought we only had one more, but we think we got a couple.
Jasper's the fastest cleanupper there ever was, cleaning all of the cars super fast, faster than anybody ever cleaned cars ever. Ruby, don't fling them in your glass things for the billionth time. But thank you for helping. Picture. Yeah, I did. When you said picture. Yeah. It doesn't make noise. Nice job. Good job. It's a good score. How'd you do, Adele? Oh, wait, no, Adele's going into class now. Okay, time to go.
34.
It's time to go. Time to go home.
20. 40. 60. What are you doing, Ruby? What is
there
that?
Ruby, get off of him. Renata split. There's a ballerina there. Is it yours? Is that one yours? Must have fallen out of your book. All right, let's go. Jasper, wait for us, buddy. It's dinner time. I made up a delicious soup using leftover pulled pork, cauliflower, carrots, cabbage, and onion, and some tomato paste or sauce. Yeah, that looks pretty amazing, right, guys? Can't wait to dig in. It's cheesy. Cheesy. Let's see if I can find something that's not cheesy. Kids are all whining because they don't want to eat it. I hate cabbage. I hate cauliflower. Told them they could eat it or go to bed.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and seek your truth. Bye, seekers. Find us later.
Hide and Seek.